present our offerings to the Lord in righteousness. Let us give with pure hearts. Of our lives. Purify them with your refining fire so that they may serve your purposes and shine with your glory. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen. Please join me in the affirmation of faith.
In life and in death, we belong to God through the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, blood of God. Trust in one triune God, the Holy One of Israel, whom alone we worship and serve. We trust in Jesus Christ, fully human, fully God. Jesus proclaimed the reign of God, preaching the good news to the poor, and released to the captives, teaching by word and deed, and blessing the children, healing the sick, and binding up the brokenhearted, eating the outcasts, forgiving the sinners, and calling all to repent and believe the gospel. Unjustly condemned for a blasphemy and sedition, Jesus was crucified, suffering the deaths of human pain, and giving his life for the sins of the world. God raised this Jesus from the dead, vindicating his sinless life,
One of the things I truly love about the season is the music. I know it's about to get kind of hectic when we move before diving in. I won't stop and take 2 seconds. Tell them thank you for the work you guys are doing. Choir, you guys are magnificent and make my Sundays. Come dig it, make my weeks, actually. I think we need to stop looking for peace. We keep failing to find it. Let's be the bringers of peace to one another, to the world. Where the struggles are found, let's lift up those who are in pain. Let us share the peace of Christ with everyone and in every way. As you leave this place today, lift somebody up. You never know. Somebody beside you might be lifting you up. May the God of creation, Jesus Christ, our Lord, our Savior, our teacher, our friend, our peace giver, and so much more, and the Holy Spirit present with us now, be with us when we gather again. My friends, as you leave this place, may you be filled with the hope, peace, joy, and love of the season. May you be filled with Christ each and every day. My friends, may you go in peace. Amen.